Rose holder.
The greatest lost place on earth! If you're standing before me, that means you were selected! Congratulations!
Placeholder.
Is the home of tomorrow, where you, your children, and your children's children can enjoy themselves for the rest of their lives! Yay! In the home of tomorrow, you can expect a neighborhood devoid of homeless people! Yay! Now before we descend into madness, let's make sure we're not carrying any pesky radiation.
Thank you.
really need to get some glasses.
All right, where was I?
What the hell was that?
Freeze!
Must have been the non-existent wind.
Freeze!
Must have been the non-existent wind.
All right, where was I?
Yeah, this could be the game spot, right? You gotta listen real close. So basically, your village is in dire need of this sci-fi thing called a snake, right? And you gotta go around the map to find it, right?
Yeah, okay.
And for the big bad guys, what's it about making them the United States government, you know?
Yeah, okay. Freeze! Freeze!
Must have been the non-existent wind.
Freeze!
Where was that?
Must have been the non-existent wind.
Alright, where was that?
The data point 2200 just came out. It's perfect for the game's engine. You didn't hear a thing I said, did you?
You want me to be like,
alright, basically, you know this guy running around being badass or not? You know, the guy I've been looking for? So he gave me this idea, right?
Thank you.
Aw, hell, there's no way. Shit, get Miss Oz.
She's in the upper level.
I don't care where. Just go get her now.
Sir, right away, sir.
This is an emergency. Go get her now.
She's on her way. She's real pissed.
Ghosts aren't real, right? How the hell is he alive? We are so getting fired.
Hush, hush, she's here.
I swear. Oh, I see. You're making me deal with the trespassers. You must be good for nothing in subordinates.
You, David Harold Miller, are in direct violation of Canada's trespassing law. And I'll have no problem dispatching a troublemaker like yourself, David Harold Miller. You caused my company far too many problems. This ends now.
Ooh, he's in for it now.
Wait, careful!
Oh, God damn it, shoot!
Wait, you moron! You flipped the switch!
Oh, crap. Hey, it's the guy! It's the guy! The guy!
David, listen. I'm telling my guards to stand down. I think it's time you and I talked. It's just you and me now, David. If you leave here, what do you think will happen? Now ask yourself, what do you think will happen once you leave here? Did you think that far ahead? In truth, there's nothing stopping you from leaving. You could just walk right through my life's work unopposed. You're a free man, and you've earned it. But I can't allow that, David. You've seen too much. You've learned too much. You'll be burdened with information that no one will believe. Why should you leave, David? Tell me. You have no money, no family, no life. You've been a rat in my maze for weeks. Why should I just let you leave? You could... We could learn from you, David. Just turn around and come back. You spent weeks moping about her. Your wife. Remember that night out on the pier? When she asked you that special question? That's all gone now. And it's all your fault. You were always a coward, David. You know that, right? Too young to serve, too weak to push back. You're the reason they died, David. At least here, every day won't be a reminder of what you couldn't do. David, David, there's no more truth out here than in my world. Just turn around and say, David, please, your life is nothing before you came here. You could be our best resident, don't you get it? Just stay with us.
We need to talk, Miss Oz.
Lynn, you're not supposed to be here. Wait, what? What are you doing?
You never signed my paycheck, you son of a... David, David, you're still here? Oh my god, get out of here! Go, get out of here! Don't listen to her!
No! David, stop! Don't listen to him! You'll be safe here!
Oh. Oh my god. She went down so fast, I didn't know I had that in me. David, you need to get out of here. The security team's gonna swarm this place in no time. You need to go now. You need to leave. You need to get out of here. I wish we could have met under better circumstances. Godspeed, David Miller.